Oh, this is the meme. What a cute little bunny. Oh. Oh man, I'm sorry. Yeah, that dude's just chilling, man.
You'll just startle it.
And we're playing as Ellie now? Yo, freaking sick, dude.
Where'd you get it?
Awesome. All right, so we're going to search for this moose. She's just straight running on ice. There it is. Dude, what the heck, man? Come on. Up there or down here?
There you are.
Boom, baby. Where is this? Come on, where is it? To go back down there, or is it back up? Oh, crap. Didn't realize it was right there. Jesus, where's this man going? Oh, he bleeding, he bleeding. Oh, come on, how'd he see me? Really, come on, man. No way he saw me. Or heard me. Got him in the butt, dude. Didn't mean to do that, but like, sure. He moved. Okay. Don't like that there's a fence there. Do not like that at all. What is this?
Where is this place?
Come on, man. Why'd you have to go in here?
Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Is that my arrow? Because I mean, like, I didn't hit him there. He seemed to just drop dead, like. And look, there's, dude, I think somebody else shot him, because I think he got shot and then made all that mess with his feet right there and then just plopped down dead.
We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Dang, dude.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. Really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
I don't think we can trust these guys. Great. Oh, we got a pistol and he didn't even shoot us. Okay. Maybe we can trust him.
Sorry. I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
Practice.
It shouldn't be that hard, dude.
Nothing over here.
Bro, I just went into camera mode accidentally. Crap. Come on, baby, let's go.
On your left. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Oh, man, all right. Holy crap, that was close. Oh God. They see me? Dude, what the heck? I just totally... Oh God, they saw me. Go, 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 go. Dude, where do I freaking go? Oh God. Oh, man. Jesus Christ. Yeah, let's go. Oh, God. I can't believe I didn't see that ladder. Jeez. Oh, boost me up there. Throw me up there, man. Come on, how do we get up there? Here we go.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready? Huh? You be quick. Keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Dude, I honestly don't think I've ever actually, like, used a distraction properly in this game. Oh god, I wasn't on the lookout. Okay. Oh, boom, baby.
Yeah, it's okay.
Oh, didn't mean to press that. I'm getting all my buttons mixed up for some reason, man. I've really had trouble with it till now. I don't like that you're making me go.
We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man.
Okay.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I'm looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit.
I am.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything? What do we do? Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Alright.
Get ready.
I really shouldn't have used that shot. Come on. really. Oh god. Close. One bullet. Oh, four bullets.
You're doing fine. It doesn't feel like it.
Here come more.
Oh baby, okay, this is not good. Hit him. I got him. I think I need to hit him in the back now. Got my way, dude. That was my chance. This guy can't do anything. Yes! Oh god, he's pissed. Not a thing on his head. Where was the ammo? I swore I saw ammo up here. On his leg? Dude, where is it? Oh, can you just shoot him now? Okay. Oh, nice.
we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
A betrayer.
No infected.
Why is there smoking over? Oh, this is fire, right?
What'd I tell you?
He's gonna betray her, dude. He's gonna throw her right off the bridge.
Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Maybe not, okay. I have trust issues.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason.
Told you, dude.
Don't get upset. It's not your fault. Just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun.
Ma'am.
Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
I mean, we did save his life, right?
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks.
Gonna track her back. Is she gonna... Oh, okay. What about her horse, dude? They're still chilling, right?
Let's get out of here.
They're gonna track her back.
I only managed to get a little bit of food, but I did get this. Move your arm.
Jesus. Why is he in the basement? The basement would be colder, right? Shouldn't he be up top? In the attic or something? Dude, we totally brought her back. Yep, what I say.
Fuck. He tracked me. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Jesus Christ, man. Oh man. Hey, don't shoot my horse. Shoot, dude. Not Callus, right? That was his name, right?
I don't know.
Dude, not the horse, man. Aw.
Oh, man. No.
Oh,
shit.
Aw.
She fell down the hill somewhere. I don't see her, though.
Guys were killed there.
Just gonna go along the edge. Not gonna worry about me at all.
Okay, where do I go? Where'd they go?
They can see. Where am I gonna go, dude?
Thank you.
they see me? Okay, good. Didn't I pick up her shotgun? Or his shotgun? Oh god, they saw me? Are you kidding me? I didn't pick up the shotgun, okay. There's only one bullet anyway. Oh god, dude. Come on, show yourself, man. Dude, Ellie's out here tanking shots. Oh, man. Come on. Oh, Jesus, that was close. Do I go up here?
Nature track. Okay, that should get me up here.
But how do I get up there?
You got this, Ellie.
Oh, okay, look at this. Oh, there's this thing right here. Okay. He's gonna try and parkour.
This damn thing is blocking me.
Alright.
In there, Joel.
Come on. Oh my god, dude, she's just whipping around.
Man down, man down.
Oh, how did I just do that? Oh man, there's a second guy. That's a lot. Get off of it, thank you. No, come on, let's go, thank you.
I don't want to get trapped in here.
Oh Jesus, I didn't even see him, dude. Are you gonna freaking peek or what? You're not there anymore? What the heck is going on? That's why I saw it. Oh. Oh man, dude. Ellie's freaking sick. Oh, it's him. Oh.